Good morning, smart owner. Why I welcome you with a balloon? Because I'm celebrating this villa. It's a villa in Jumeirah Park. I'm really proud of this job because it was one of my first. It's a family of four, a really typical Italian family. We worked with them 4 years ago. We helped them with the renovation of the kitchen, with the renovation of the powder room, and then they call us back. Why? To do the extension. And I'm always happy when people call back, so means they're happy, and I'm happy too. So the house before, it was finished here. Here there was a glass, and this area was part of the outdoor, completely useless. So the client asked us to extend. Before, of course, this was the window of outside, so we changed, and we changed that window. That window before was a typical like this in Jumeirah Park, but closed. They cannot even go out from this area. We want a flow. So now they can go out from there, they can go out from here, and they can go out from the kitchen. Now we go in the kitchen because it's really, really the heart of the house. I welcome you in the kitchen with a caffettiera, that is the Italian typical way to do coffee. Again, because they're really, really a traditional Italian family, and she is really, really passionate about the family. She has a big heart, she's always smiling. This I really like of her. Kitchen we renovate 4 years ago. I'm super happy that it's still beautiful, still nice. So I'm sure she keep very well, and at the same time the quality was very good. And in this kitchen, top color, little bit more elegant, we decided together with her to put a bit of tradition. These tiles that if I come back now, they're still beautiful. I will choose again. And please enjoy the dining area. She loves green, she loves garden, she comes from Puglia, from Salento, she loves olive tree. There is a beautiful olive tree in the garden. Now we go in the garden because it's a piece of art. I gift her this because it's perfect in this green environment. So we have to go in the powder room, although we renovate before, but I still want to show you. Powder room, a touch of Africa yellow. And then with a brown vanity, tailor-made, I have this in my heart because I have this bag. I love this bag. It was very famous a few years ago. And the swimsuit is the same color of the wall. Don't worry if you have a small powder room, small bathroom. It's like a small Kelly. And accessories, African, so that's perfect. So a nice touch of color in this environment, very natural, very green. So powder room can be something completely out of the blue. Now we need to go upstairs where we have an extension for office. We close the terrace, a useless terrace, and she put the husband isolated there. And the master bathroom, super Mediterranean, a surprise. This is the office, an extension done to fulfill the needs of the husband to work from home. A beautiful sliding door and then a transitional floor. We decide to do chevron. And here again, office, so is where he works, he closes door and he doesn't have the boys' noise around. Now, master bathroom, be ready. Master bathroom is Puglia. Here, everything has been really tailor-made together. It was like when you go in a shop and you need tailor and you do your dress tailor-made around your shape. We start with the basic tiles, stone effect. From there, we want to have a different element. Those tiles are really incredible. First of all, there are all the colors that she loves. Paper sugar, antique pink, petrol blue. Mixer, bronze. Of course, on the niche, marble or quartz, never tiles, please, super cheap. And LED light that highlight this beautiful niche. Of course, here, in this case, we have a closed shower. Vanity tailor-made with this beautiful arch in color. The color that we decide to carry on, it's antique pink. Mixer again bronze, mirror again bronze, bathtub freestanding with a mixer conceal from the wall. And then we have an extra shelves where she can put product. Big, big advice. I insist to change from frosted to clear because the experience in terms of light is beautiful, unique. We decide to use at the maximum possible the space, hidden space, because all of us, we have a lot of stuff to hide. What we have done here, on top of the WC niche with the quartz, and on top again the same design and same color of the vanity we took back here. So not wasting space. So because here when you have completely wall, what you do? So it's completely useless. A tray to have extra place to fix your stuff. Really like this master bathroom. And again, there is not the perfect design, it's the design tailor-made around you. We give you tool, not rule. Let's go through this beautiful garden. You know, in Jumeirah Park, there are this beautiful garden that always makes me happy. A lot of green, and if you have a soul, your house will talk about you. So here, as discussed, we extend this patio in order to have more space and to have the house in line with the garden. Let's walk through this beautiful path. You walk from here, and it's so nice with this plant here. A dining table surrounded by green. Olive tree. So who doesn't want an olive tree in his house? Beautiful. Puglia. Puglia is here. And this remember you that they have two boys. Green, green, green. A touch of pink. Nature combined color. And this is what I really want to help you to do. So no need to have everything beige. And no need to have everything super colorful. So you really can make your house super beautiful. And ciao, happy Saturday.